Hi, Living Springs Church family. Pastor Rob and Jocelyn here. And we are so pleased as we are hearing about how you are caring for each other, reaching out into the community, and just checking in with those around you during this difficult time of the coronavirus outbreak. You know, we are especially excited about this Sunday morning service at 10 a.m. for a couple of reasons. One, it is Palm Sunday, so we'll be taking the opportunity to celebrate Jesus' triumphal entry into Jerusalem. Also, this being the first Sunday of the month, we'll be celebrating communion together. You may want to take the opportunity to prepare for this in advance by having some juice and some bread, so that when we get to that spot in our service, you can participate with us.
Hi, Living Springs kids. It was so great to see so many of your smiley faces yesterday as we had our very first Zoom call together, learning about Palm Sunday. If you had trouble logging on or you didn't get the email, please give me a call or text me and we'll work out all the glitches so you can join us next week. As well, please print off the activity pages that we've made up for this week's service on Sunday. They'll be found right here on this Facebook page or on our church website under the Kids tab, livingsprings.life.
So we want to encourage you to invite friends and family to join us at 10 a.m. on Sunday morning for a message of encouragement and hope. We love you lots. God bless you. Stay safe. And let's keep our eyes on Jesus so we can let our light shine during this time.